Around that time, we were sent to a boarding school in Switzerland, in the French part of Switzerland, and not too far out of Geneva. And I just became enthralled by everything I could see in a little woods right next to the school. And it was just, I mean, it just absolutely trapped me. And I, my mother gave me her little binoculars that she used to take to the races, and that was bliss. Everything was wonderful, and I tell you the thing I still remember so vividly. My bedroom was on the side of the building where there was a small wood. And so in the spring, I'd open the window wide, and every period I was going to sleep, I could hear a nightingale. And I've often wondered whether or not that was the thing that planted it in me, because it's just so incredibly beautiful, and it's quite unbelievable in a way.